We are trying to teach sailplanes to stay up in the air autonomously for as long as possible.
You ready?
What would it take for us to reproduce this intelligence that birds like eagle and albatross have?
Yeah, you can start moving
now. Okay, all right, I'm going to drive.
Just a little bit.
We're going to move up slow.
The glider needs the ability to predict where it can find thermals. These thermals are bubbles of air that rise up. So you might have seen, you know, hawks or eagles, you know, soaring in the sky. They are doing this circular pattern. And what they are doing is they are just riding this bubble of air.
It has an instrument called a variometer that tells it how fast it is rising.
Re-entering soaring mode.
It has other sensors such as airspeed, GPS location, so that it knows where it is as it's flying through an area of rising air that, hey, I happen to be rising, which means that it must be the surrounding air that's lifting me up.
So at every single instance, the glider needs to decide whether it should go and take a risk in order to find a thermal or keep doing what it's doing. Am I going towards a region where terrain might be rising and it might jeopardize my safety?
The hardest part of the project is not to just keep the sailplane in the air. It is to keep the sailplane in the air under a variety of constraints.
Yeah, waypoint one just is not working for whatever reason.
We have legal constraints. We cannot go above a certain altitude. We have safety constraints.
Anyway, okay, you've taken over. You're in manual.
Any AI system capable of acting in the real world will have to follow rules. Some of these rules will be explicit, like laws, and some will be implicit, like social norms.
Thermal?
Pretty good.
Did the motor run?
It's off. Whoa, a lot of lift.
And, you know, we are at that cusp of technology where, you know, these flying robots can provide immense utility. For instance, package delivery, precision agriculture, mapping, providing internet connectivity. So it is critical that these devices are intelligent. These devices can make decisions on the fly under uncertain environments.